on her way back from Anveshana, our beloved Polly loses her way in the sea of sameness. A sea filled with mediocrity and recycled ideas. Whirlpool engulfs her and sucks her to the bottom of the sea. Stuck inside the matrix for the last 3 years, Polly had forgotten all about the real world waiting outside for her.